Welcome back to News 8 at 5:30. If you enjoy gardening, then you're probably familiar with many different kind of bees and wasps found in the Susquehanna Valley. And you may have been surprised by a really big one buzzing around your porch light at night. Jack Hubley takes a close look at the European Hornet on this week's Wild Moment.
Bees and wasps, little creatures with big guns. But we know many are important pollinators, so we do our best to live with them, all the while wishing they were somewhere else. Up in Perry County, Steve Keppel was a little uneasy with the heavy-duty hornets that showed up at his place. He writes, "This summer we've had hornets showing up on our porch at night. They don't appear to be your run-of-the-mill hornets. They look like yellow jackets on steroids. They're larger than bumblebees. I have not yet been stung, but I imagine they pack quite a wallop. Active at night, yellow jackets on steroids. Steve, I'll bet your giant wasps look a lot like this." It's a European hornet. This one was buzzing around our porch light this morning before sunrise. I know of no other wasps in our area that forage at night and are attracted to lights. European hornets are a type of wasp in the same family as those yellow jackets that bother us at picnics. But European hornets are much bigger, about an inch long. They're also larger than those black and white bald-faced hornets that build the big round paper nests that we see hanging in trees. European hornets are cavity nesters, building their paper nests in tree hollows or sometimes in buildings. Here's an inside look at a European hornet nest. A colony of hornets built this nest in a screech owl nest box, so it was easy to peel off the wooden sides to reveal this hornet high-rise. After the hornets were gone, of course. So, are those big hornets dangerous? Yes, they do deliver a nasty sting, and at the nest site, they can be very aggressive. But away from the nest, when they're buzzing around the porch light, they don't seem interested in picking a fight. Steve, the hornets you're seeing now are members of a colony that will die with the coming of cool fall weather. But a few fertilized females, the queens, will survive the winter, and each one will start a new colony in the spring. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.